and their way wrong. So I was going to show us a wrong curtsy lunge and then a correct one.
I love these. Okay, so a wrong curtsy lunge would be like this.
Yeah, that's what we see people doing a lot.
Or like that. So a correct one would be your shoulders are back, you contract your abs, you're standing up nice and tall.
Awesome.
And you're not exaggerating the curtsy.
That's a good way to put it. See, that actually looks effective and like it's not gonna twist your knee joint, you know?
Yes, that's how you do them, guys.